have a DIY linear guide. It's 3D printed and CNC milled. So you see the carriage here is riding on an axis with these soft gun balls, and the axis has been CNC milled, and the profile has been created with this special milling bit. It's a canoe milling bit, they often call it. And the carriage is 3D printed and then also machined for precision afterwards. If you look closely here, you can see the balls are recirculating. So this one is not perfect, it's not super smooth in motion, but it doesn't take a lot of energy to move it. If I apply pressure, it's, you know, still rolling really nicely. If you look here again, if I apply pressure, it's hardly moving, which is very promising. Also rotation wise. And the idea here is that instead of, you know, normally when you make an axis for a machine, you have a first rail and a second rail, then you have 1, 2, 3, 4 carriages running on those rails. And here we just have integrate, and then you have the rack as well. And here it's integrated in one piece, the rack and the rails and the carriage. So you have much smaller part count. And sort of future goal is to be able to 3D print this on a large scale 3D printer, machine for precision. And then you have like the structure, sort of, you know, for instance, the structure of a gantry, the rails, the rack integrated in one piece. And the same with like the carriage, you know, where the motor sits to ride on the axis, is just one piece for, you know, mounting the motor, having the actual bearings riding. So stay tuned for more updates. Files are in the links below.